The anti-Trump protest started about an hour before the actual event here at the Infinity City Center, Event Center, I should say, in Salt Lake City. Several hundred people were gathered in front of a municipal building, giving speeches and chanting anti-Trump slogans before they started moving down the street as the event got closer to starting. They were met by a sizable crowd of pro-Trump supporters. Several hundred people, at least 500, were standing outside of the event center, trying to block the protesters from getting there. At one point, police had to intervene and get between the protesters and the Trump supporters. It mostly remained civil. There were a few heated conversations, but they stayed conversations. There weren't any fists flying, some of the things we saw in Chicago the previous week. Fortunately, things stayed very calm right up until we got closer to the end of the protest, when several protesters rushed the front door of the event, which you can see right over my shoulder. They destroyed a security tent that was in place with a metal detector inside, essentially trying to keep people from getting in. Police had to intervene again. At least two dozen police officers blocked the protesters off and pushed them back. They are still yelling right now, but things appear to have been calm here in Salt Lake City. The big question is how this is going to continue as the campaign moves forward, and if this type of protest is going to continue following Trump wherever he goes. Boris Sanchez, CNN, Salt Lake City, Utah.